at the Big Lake National Wildlife Refuge near Manila, Arkansas. We haven't been here in years and years and thought we'd just drive around and see the sights and see if we could see any animals. And thanks for clicking on the video. We're really trying to grow the channel. We hope to get up to 250 subscribers by the end of the year. So if you haven't already, why don't you just click the subscribe button and give us a like and help us out a lot. Thanks. We'll be right back. This is an excellent spot to stop and check out the lake. There's actually a monocular here that you can look out over it all the way to the other side. They've got some picnic tables and a nice parking spot. There's a little dam section that controls the amount of water that gets into the lake. It's pretty neat. You can walk right up to it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we're at the Chalk Bluff Natural Area. They had a big Civil War battle here. It happened to snow the morning we got there, so we didn't spend a whole lot of time. We didn't get to see everything, but we did walk some of the trails and check out the natural overlook. We're going to go back when it's a little warmer. We're here at the local state park, Crowleys Ridge State Park, here in Greene County, Arkansas. I've been going here all my life. You can hike trails. They've got public swimming. Thank you. They've got a playground for the kids. They've got pavilions you can rent, lots and lots of picnic tables. It's a really nice place. They even have paddle boats here. You can rent to paddle around the lake in. Thank you. This is the stock lake across the highway from Crowleys Ridge. They stock it with catfish and panfish and bass. It's open to the public. We're back at the St. Francis River here in Greene County, Arkansas. Thanks for watching the video, and please like and subscribe. It'll help us out a bunch. We're trying to grow the channel. Thank you very much.